you can't listen to God, you get things, you get happiness. All the countries. I now have a friend that knows all the presidents of the countries. We have 256 United Nations countries there. My friend knew all the presidents, he knew the capitals, and he knew all the countries. Now, if I can ask you, give me 10 countries in South America, in North America, in Europe, in Africa, in Asia, then I need these things in spirit. So just ask you what you should do with the point. So now that was what I'm coming for. We actually talked about the fourth industrial revolution. So that's actually what we're facing now. It actually deals with what speed and efficiency. How fast can you do a job and how efficient can you do it? Now, you know, before we have the industrial era, we have the China. Computer era is actually before the industrial revolution. The second one is the world, is the machine and something. The first is the use of steel, could implement something. So now, before, the industry before, they used what we call machines. You know, like what is Lorentz machine where you do computer, introduction or something, bags, something. But now, it doesn't have to work like that. When you want to use a machine, it's going to be a lot of things. Like the pulley you talked about, it's like industrial machine made a revolution. You have to use your hand. So wind. Imagine if you want to fetch a water for a wedding ceremony and you're using it. How would you feel? You might use pastor. Wow. So now, when the computer era came, now you can actually program a pulley system to start fetching water. Do we even have where you come from? Now, let's talk about that. You can actually program a computer using the software and can actually not fetch water or provide water for the same. That's actually more efficient than we. That's more faster. But now, we are having things like artificial intelligence. You know that the United States Nation can no longer send teams to come fight in that society. What do they do? They use drones. They use drones and everything to experience. So now, the reason I'm talking about what industrial revolution is doing, and all the skills you have here, all the dressings you are doing now, it will actually be what relevant later in the year. As in, it will be relevant as you go. So that is your key to some things. So now the world wants you to what? To dress in a corporate manner and in a way that it's not only corporate,